you know what time it is? Tooth hurty. Hey y'all, it's Ava, back again with another game video, and we are back with Doritos McChili Buns! Pasta bath, either the screwdriver or the lighter. Let's go with the screwdriver. Yeah, see what happens. See if we get a handle on this situation. Hey, you really make a splash when you make soup. Sticky mess. Okay, looks like hairspray or super glue. Gotta go with the super glue if it's a sticky mess. Yeah. Oh no, he's gotta clean off all that soup. What you gonna do? What the? Oh no! Doritos McChili Buns, it's a sticky situation. For a second, I thought he ripped his belly button off. What's that pose you're doing? What are you doing? Stop looking at me like that. Doritos McChili Buns, that's terrifying. Oh man, that's gonna be burned into my brain forever. I know what I'm gonna have nightmares about. Oh, he's been a painting. It's like Bob Ross, but with terrible hair. No extra colors. Let's see, we got a little thing over here, and I don't know what each of these things are, but let's go with this one. I just put a little bit of color in there. Oh, that's where he's dipping his paintbrush. He's trying to wash it off. Uh-oh, it's gonna screw it all up. Oh, what, now it's sparkling. Okay, well, I couldn't exactly tell what I was picking, so, okay, let's pick the other one now. Okay, looks, okay. What are you gonna do, Doritos McChili Buns? Okay, he's gonna dip the paintbrush in there. He's gonna dip the paint in it. Oh, no! Oh, no! Color me angry. He's eating his fingernails. Gross. Erasing mistakes. Oh, looks like we have two different colored pencils. Let's go with this one. I don't know which one's the right one, but let's go with that one. Okay, he's gonna try and erase his mistake, and he just made it worse. Hey, Chili Buns, are you drawing a conclusion that you're having a terrible day? He just kicked the table into next week. He does it just for the kicks. All right, level 43. Looks like he's having a drink. Oh, and I think that's ice cream. A close shave. Looks like we have shaving cream or pepper or something. Let's go with the shaving cream, of course. It's the perfect topping for ice cream, my bud. Oh, something tells me he's gonna have a rocky road. He's like, I love it. Give me more. Oily meal. Okay, looks like a pin, or is that oil? Is that what that is? Looks like I'm switching it out. Okay, he's gonna grab, he thinks it's a water. Don't bottle it up, my bud. Doritos, I'm gonna call you Up Chuck. Oh man, poor buddy. All right, level 45. Looks like he's working on his computer, having a good time. Up, looks like he's eating some snacks. All right, what's it gonna say? The Big Crunch. Okay, looks like we either have, are those marbles? I can't tell. One looks like marbles and the other one kind of looks like bouncy balls or something. So either way, we're gonna have some fun. All right, let's go with the marbles on the left. I think that one's the best idea. Although I do like the idea of him eating bouncy balls, okay? All right, hey buddy, it's time to use all your marbles. Yep, yep. Oh no, he lost all his teeth. Oh no, you know what time it is? Tooth hurty. Don't cry, I'm sure we can fix this. Sharp tooth, okay, looks like chewing gum or a tack. Oh no. Well, since it says sharp tooth, I'm assuming you want me to use the tack. It's gonna be the attack of the tacks. Here we go. Okay, Doritos McChili Buns, whatever you do, don't stick the tack in your mouth, please. No, don't do it. Don't do it. He did it. Oh no, I actually feel kind of bad. You know, you might want to actually see a dentist or something. Like, it doesn't work that way. You can't just take teeth that have fallen out and stick them back in your mouth. It doesn't work that way, buddy. You gotta get to the root canal of the problem. All right, level 46. Looks like he's just dinking around on his phone a little bit. Oh yeah, looks like he's having a snack. Probably watching some Orange episodes on his iPad. Worm meal. Oh, looks like we get to pick some worms. Better not be gummy worms. Nope, they're definitely not gummy worms. Hey Doritos, is that meal making you nice and worm? Uh-oh, here he goes. He's eating the worm. He's like, wait, what is it? Ah! Oh, nice kick. Okay, what's happening now? Avalanche. Okay, looks like we can pick more worms or ice cubes. I mean, I kind of want to put more worms in there, right? But it does say avalanche, and that's usually reserved for like snow and stuff, so I guess we're gonna go with the ice cubes. It'll be really ice to meet you. Okay, open it up. Oh yeah, getting all them ice cubes in there. All right, well, now he's probably just gonna have really cold water. Okay, what are you doing, buddy? Get over here. You gotta grab that. Uh-oh. Oh, nothing's, oh! Dorito, nose. You really put the I in ice. Got a face full of ice. All right, level 47. Looks like he's trying to drive. What's he doing? All backed up. Oh, we have to stick something in his tailpipe. So it's either gotta be a potato or some fireworks. Well, come on. Oh man, I really wanna pick the fireworks, but there's also a potato. I love sticking my food friends into tailpipes. All right, potato, let's do this. You say potato, I say potato. You say tomato, I say Doritos Chimichilli Buns is having a terrible day. Oh, here he goes, he's gonna start off the car. What's gonna happen? Oh, he's gonna get a face full of up. Oh no! Buddy, you gotta get out of there, it's smoking. Come on, you're gonna get smoked if you don't get out of there. Uh-oh. Oh, Doritos, get out of the car. Stop staying in there. You're just driving me crazy. It even says drive crazy. Jam or a screwdriver. Let's go with the screwdriver, see what happens. Okay, looks like we're tinkering with the steering wheel a little bit. Okay, let's see. Oh, he's rolling down the window. Oh, he looks so sad. It's about time. Okay, now he's gonna start driving. Oh. Doritos, I think your eyes are broken. Oh man, this game is so much fun, I love it. Okay, level 48, tap to prank, you know I will. Okay, looks like Doritos is gonna go to bed. Poppin' dreams. Okay, looks like we either have a balloon or a brick. Well, I think picking the brick would be ridiculous. So let's go with the balloon. Hey buddy, what's poppin'? Most likely your head. Okay, oh he's so tired, so sleepy. Don't worry, your pillow isn't full of hot air. Okay, looks like... Oh man, getting scared by popping balloons is the burst. What is that? Oh, it's lights out. Okay, either a different colored light or a broken light. Let's go with broken light. Look like a little bit of electricity arc there. Hey Doritos, I have a feeling this is gonna be enlightening. Whoa, that was shocking. Looks like he's trying to air out his armpits. He does that a lot, actually. Okay, wow, Doritos, you're rocking out, huh? Nice, okay, base boost. We either need a turtle or an ice cream cone. What the heck? I'm gonna go with the ice cream cone. Oh, it switched in with the ice cream cone. Okay, what's gonna happen? And he's gonna start singing, and oh, he realizes it's an ice cream cone. He just eats it. Oh, well, okay, I picked the wrong one that time. It looks like it's music to my non-existent ears. Okay, we're gonna switch it out with a turtle, I guess. Which doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. What the shell is going on here? Oh, it bit his nose. It's a snapping turtle. Now that's a good prank. Oh my goodness, trap music. Looks like either super glue or a mouse trap. I wonder which one I should pick. Probably the mouse trap. Yeah, okay, what's gonna happen? Yeah, I'm just gonna slap the mouse trap right out there. Is he seriously just gonna go play the piano and just stick his hand right on there without looking? Are you gonna do it? Ah, he did! Chili buns. Oh, will he never ever learn? I hope not, because this game is way too much fun. All right, well, I think that's enough for this episode. I'm gonna leave you guys with the most terrifying visual ever. Later, hot potatoes.